Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm just walking, but I randomly decided to make a video. We signed Sonny Bradley from Plymouth. There's rumours about Dan Potts leaving to go to Nottingham Forest or Wigan. I'm not entirely sure whether he signed a contract with us. I think he's really good. He's played with Danny Hilton before and played with Jake Jarvis at Plymouth. He played with Hilton at Oldshot Town. Which I believe was before when Hilton went to Oxford. So I think he's a really good signing. Excuse the background noise. I think he's a really good signing. And it's definitely gonna boost our squad and make players try and earn their place in the squad. You might say Ellen Quicks, you know, there's a couple of players. But I think it's gonna be definitely a good addition. It's a free transfer as well. He joins in July 1st, which is not long. Comment down below what you think about this signing. Comment down below and hope you enjoy my intro to this video. It's a brand new intro for this season. I hope you all enjoy it. I'm going to be doing lots more vlogs this season. I only got three or four videos up last year, but this year there's going to be more. Come on, you hatters.